Mister, it's one of my favorites. It's kind of my theme song. Let's just say the darkness in my mind is a little frightening. It doesn't help though that I'm afraid of the dark. In honor of Halloween and all things scary, I thought I'd talk about phobias. Nyctophobia is the fear of the dark or darkness, but psychophobia is the fear of your mind and your own thoughts, and you can't actually escape those. So I go to Temple University in North Philadelphia. It's my freshman year and my first mischief night on campus, so I was rightfully a little paranoid. I was walking back to my car from my last class, and I see a shadow behind me. I start walking a little faster, and the shadow's matching my pace perfectly. I'm starting to get nervous. Calm down, you're almost to your car. But then I have to stop at a crosswalk. The fear of crossing the street, by the way, is gyrophobia, and I don't have that. I look around before I cross the street, and there's nothing behind me. Of course, the shadow that I saw was mine. There's a word for the fear of shadows, and it's another phobia I can't pronounce. So, phobophobia is the fear of contracting a phobia. Teratophobia is the terrifying yet oddly specific fear of giving birth to a monster. So my personal favorite is the 9-syllable bone-chilling fear of getting peanut butter stuck to the roof of your mouth. Arachibutyrophobia. That's a mouthful of peanut butter. Okay, well that's the end of my rambling for tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Asha with Media Meltdown Productions. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Media Meltdown TU. Thanks for watching.